for my type of work.
I do too. I'm talking about. Okay, and yeah. So two people, separate people,
it up with Dave. Yeah.
Okay.
The trail up there.
Yeah.
We came around one district. I don't know how many different sets.
So there's pink ones.
Yeah. This
there's
one.
Yellow ones.
Right. So this is the same.
Oh,
a little bit.
Yeah, neither.
Oh. The ones we saw, I think they're going to be lots on the middle of the south. I don't know if they're going to be there.
Yeah.
Really? Okay. This one? Yeah.
24 species are rare in Chicago region. There's one plant growing just a couple miles from the house.
Yeah.
In the state game area.
Where?
Well, once I found it over there, you know, you can see it.
Okay, that one is cool too.
That's very different. That is the lady's book.
Annie Pop Owl lady. Anna Pop Owl.
And this one's called.
Oh, that's what's that?
Darwin's Orchid.
Well, that's quite different.
That's the one we saw the other day.
Yeah, that's one very cool.
Light red. Yeah. Light fox red.
And then this one's the Julius Slipper Orchid.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong one.
Look at these tiny ones. Look at this one. Look at this. Yeah. Cool.
Well, I appreciate it. How they grow.
Well, there's a lady slipper. Almost looks rubbing.
Or waxy.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty
good. Oh, that's growing too. Pop the
hang. Yeah. This one's kind of cool.
It is, isn't it?
It's hanging down there.
Interesting.
These are pretty.
Yeah, all of these are advanced. Yeah. This is up in the Adirondacks.